What's up, guys? Eric Ross here. I just got done filming my At the Table lecture.
Chucky.
This is Chucky. Yeah. Yes.
That makes me giddy.
You guys are going to see Crush, which is a trick that has been sold out for over 2 years now. I'm teaching it right here.
Everyone could do this, or you can have the spectator hold it.
Come on.
This is what happens.
Look at that. Listen.
There you go.
Look at that. I can feel it physically.
Yeah. You're gonna see stuff that I did on the Ellen DeGeneres show.
Let's go under the table.
You're gonna pull any card out of the center of the deck, flip it face up on top of the deck, and cut the deck and complete the cut.
Oh, you're building this up. Oh, look at that. It gets more better than that?
It gets better than this.
Stop it.
Watch.
That's got to be a brain buster for laymen.
And magicians.
I was trying to pretend I wasn't fooled by it. Laymen must really enjoy that one a lot.
On this lecture, you will see Gregory Wilson stick a needle through the center of his hand.
Is that going through? Is this my thing? Oh, I feel the other freaking side.
I swear that's going through my hand. Look at that illusion.
So join me here at the table.